There is only so much information that I can disclose.
I understand.
In the hours following the first Viking transmission from Mars, your colleague Arlington Stewart was struck by lightning while standing here on this platform.
Yes, and we haven't heard from him since then.
He's something else now.
Sir, if you don't mind my asking, why a box?
A box that is your body inevitably withers and dies.
It's quite depressing when you think of it that way.
Don't think of it that way. Think of it as a temporary state of being.
What happens once you've completed your tests?
I submit the data to my employers, and then your fate rests in their hands. One cannot say they are not without a bizarre sense of humor. Look at me.
I wouldn't know, sir, of whom it is that you speak. Your employers remain a mystery to us all.
I like mystery. Don't you?
This is going to be true of each and every right triangle we encounter, where C is the hypotenuse, or the long side, and A and B form... Mr. McKay, correct?
Yes, sir. Call McKay.
Any relation to Terry McKay?
Yeah, he's my brother.
Take a seat.
The deputy governor of Rhode Island invited Philip to a meeting to offer some friendly advice.
Gunipiam, Philip. We thank you for coming over to speak with us. Our business is to try to prevent you from doing wrong.
Urge you to lay down your arms, Philip, because the English are too strong for you.
Now you want the lunar lander and the hangar.
That is correct. The NSA activity...
What kind of activity?
The activities will occasionally involve NASA employees, but I am not at liberty to disclose how they will be involved or what they will be doing.
I think this whole thing's outrageous, but we don't really have any choice, do we?
No, you don't.
How do we pass the test?
Isn't it obvious? Simply don't press the button. If enough of you don't, the test will conclude. But there will be more tests to come.